5 years ago today, a gruesome murder shook the town of Delphi, Indiana. Today, the mystery remains unsolved. Abby Williams and Libby German were found murdered February 13, 2017. At first, police had sketches of a suspect along with a brief video and audio snippet taken from Libby's phone. But those sketches have changed over time and have never led to an arrest. Authorities are still asking the public for any leads that might help.